tell you something about LGBTQ rights, about trans rights. This is only going in one direction. You will respect us. You can be upset. You can be angry. You can think it's unfair. You can feel like we're stealing something from you, but it's still only going in one direction. You will respect us.
Oh yeah? Or what? What are you gonna do if I don't, you rotten piece of shit? Send your zombie goons out to attack me? Well, fuck you and your stupid allies. I don't give a shit about them or you. I don't have to respect you if I don't want to. You've done nothing to deserve my respect. You're a stupid-ass mother-scratcher who does not even respect himself. How do you expect me to have respect for you? Give me one good reason why I should. And it'd have to be a lot better reason than just because you're a man who thinks he's a woman.